Hey gang, it's your boy Corey Robio CR's World back at you with another reaction video, back at you with another banger. Today we're gonna be mixing it up a little bit. Today we're gonna be doing a reaction video to Mick Jenkins. Shout out Mick Jenkins, shout out my Mick Jenkins subs, you know, tap in, you know. Yes sir, we finna get down right now. Get in the building, you know, tap in. Today we're gonna be doing a reaction video to Carefree Black Boy official vid, you know. Just getting up on Mick Jenkins, you know. Listen to a little bit of his, you know, work. Yeah, you know, he definitely one of them boys, you know. He definitely one of them bulls, you know. So without further ado, let's get into this vid. Let Mick Jenkins tell you. Let's go.
I was off the drugs, I was off the drinks, I was off the vibes. Got nothing to hide, I'm with the squad, don't make me throw it up. She by my side, we wanna fight, that shit is nice. It just don't look like this. If you live in carefree, then you probably don't look like us. Damn, nigga, let me cook right quick. On the beach, couple niggas, we was cool, and it's just about dust. Shawty never smoke kush like this. I'm fast, music playing, grinding on me. You know I had to push right back, reflex, respect, no.
Shout out Mick Jenkins, yes sir, bar master, biologist, you know, wordologist, salute this young bull, you know, definitely putting those words together. I like his work already, you know, like the scenery in the vid, you know, the treatment on the video. I'm gonna definitely have to do some more DNA on young Mick Jenkins. Let's get back into this vid though, let's go.
Suspect shit came late, goofy niggas missing sunset. We ain't even give a fuck, got the backwards though. Dropped those niggas, would have been upset. Only hit it 2 times, cause I know that the paper is more of a speech she can fuck with. And I like that shit, she don't duck shit, but we was cool. And I said we didn't want smoke, so when the cops popped up, those pop smoke niggas proceeded to get on that fuck shit. I'm worried about dying for speaking my mind, they keep on calling it tough shit. They ain't do too much, just rough shit. Whole time that really is way too much shit. Playing that shit right is some tough shit, and they know just which one to fuck with. It's just some shit we stuck with.
We was off the drugs, we was off the drinks, we was off the vibes. Got nothing to hide, I'm with the squad, don't make me throw it up. She by my side, we on a fire, we ride and die.
Damn nigga, let me breathe. Damn nigga, let me cook. Damn friendly, give me space. So quick to shoot, no Devin Book. Can't even look me in my face, can't play it straight. These niggas crooks, they play a hate, I'm on my shit. Pull me over, bout my whip, like how you get it? Bitch, I bought it, took my ticket for the tents. That might not seem too intense, but I ain't with this in 2 months. The first day back, they on some shit. I can't let them steal my joy. See what my niggas is fucking with. Heard the whole squad at the beach. Guessing we'll pull up and shit. We be off the drugs, we be off the drain.
Shout out Mick Jenkins, man. Definitely, man. Salute this vid right here. I definitely like everything about it. Definitely is some familiar scenes that I see up in here, you know, everyday scenes, you know. Definitely it's tap in that comment section. It's a lot of folks that I know can relate to the scenes that we actually see in this vid right here. Again, salute Mick Jenkins for dropping that math, you know. Yeah, even this scene right here we see right now, the pullover scene, you know, that's happening. That definitely happens a lot, you know. Again, let's get back to this vid though, let's go.
We be off the vibes. Got nothing to hide, be with the squad. Don't make me throw it up. She by my side, we bona fide. This shit is nice. We was off the drugs, we was off the drinks, we was off the vibe. Got nothing to hide, I'm with the squad. Don't make me throw it up. She by my side, we bona fide. We ride or die.
Damn, nigga, let me breathe. Damn, nigga, let me cook. Damn, nigga, give me space. Damn, nigga, let me breathe. Damn, nigga, let me cook. Damn, friendly, give me space. Quick to shoot my Devin Book. Can't even look at my face.
Mick Jenkins, man. I mean, Mick Jenkins. Yeah, biologist. Definitely know how to put those words together. Definitely smooth music. Smooth vid. We just got to saying, you know, definitely, you know, really know what he's doing on that mic right there. I'm definitely gonna go in on him digging that crate on him, you know. He got a lot of work up out there. Salute to my Mick Jenkins subs. Tap in, keep those requests coming. I'm gonna keep that heat up under your feet. Definitely like what I've been hearing, you know, the work that he been putting in, you know. Again, I need to go a little bit deeper, but yeah, that's what we gonna do. We gonna go deep in the crate on him, you know. Keep those comments coming. Yeah, till next time, you already know. See you next time. Let's go.